in Aranmore, in the County Galway. One summer's evening in the month of May, I met a damsel. She was young and handsome, her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, no fancy diamonds, no paint or powder, no, none at all. She had a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around the shoulders was a gold shawl. As we kept walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet my daddy, and play to please him, the foggy Jew." I played the blackbird, the stack of barley, Rodney's glory, and the morning dew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and teardrops fall in her eyes so blue. She wore no jewels, no fancy diamonds, no paint or powder, no, none at all. She had a bonnet with a ribbon on it, round her shoulder was a Galway shawl. Well, it was early, early in the morning, when I hit the road to old Donegal. She said goodbye, sir, and leant and kissed me, and my heart remains with a Galway shawl. For she wore no jewels, no fancy diamonds, no paint or powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no fancy diamonds, no paint or powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulder was the Galway shawl.